at the beginning of the pandemic, we didn't have the vaccines. It looked like asymptomatic testing particularly was going to be one of the key tools to living through the pandemic. The University of Southampton had undertaken a pilot study showing how lab testing amongst school children could demonstrate whether they're positive or negative. Our challenge was to massively scale that up to be able to undertake tens of thousands of tests a day. And we need an industry partner in the form of Automata to support us in doing that.
Automata has really, really helped our lab automate a process that initially we were really struggling with. They were extremely focused, extremely driven, and extremely excited by the prospect of what could be.
The technology that we delivered with Automata did not exist before the pandemic. We had to build this from scratch. We had to design a whole set of tools, processes, and equipment to see just how far we could push the limits of automation in this context.
They worked with the product that they have, the EVA-ARM, and they integrated products from other manufacturers that were proven, tried and tested, were going to be reliable. And that was the petting robot, the Opentron. And they then commissioned another company to develop the Uncappa. They integrated all of these systems together, put software together that was easy to use on an iPad. We could have the guys in the labs running up to 40 robots all at once from one iPad if necessary, and it was great. It was just a revelation, absolute revelation.
What was really interesting about this particular project was every time you went into one of the zones or one of the areas, there, for the most part, was somebody from Automata doing something, fixing something, or trying to understand something. What that showed us, I guess, as a client, was that not only are you a service provider, you have an interest in what you do, you care about it. And I think that really resonates with us as an organisation, because the NHS does something that it really cares about as well. So I think we seem to share some values. It's been a relationship rather than a customer and service provider scenario.
The benefits of having a service team on site when you're developing a bespoke process like this is absolutely essential. There are going to be problems that arise, things that are unforeseen, and that kind of service, having people on site, is absolutely fantastic, and that really is worth its weight in gold.
When you're working with Automata, you get commitment. That's probably the word I would use. We were able to call on Automata when we needed them, if they weren't already available and working in the lab. They share the view, the vision, and the understanding of what the ask was for that particular project, and delivered.